The church was built in the 12th century on the site of a wooden Saxon chapel. In the 13th century, the west wall was demolished, the nave extended, a squat tower built, and an arcade added along the north wall. The 14th century saw the construction of the chapel of St. Nicholas by building a north aisle. Enlargement continued into the 15th century with the addition of a south aisle and building of the upper part of the tower. Restoration work was carried out between 1877 and 1879.